Usually the heavies go up. Come on, buddy. Medium tank down here. I'll go with the cap. Cap's good enough for me. Come on, two more. Yes! Yes! Ha 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 ha! 2217 damage. Nice.
Time to roll out.
Yep, according to the last battle, C is the place to go for heavy, so we'll just go there automatically this time. Yeah, I can see that. A room is pretty easy to do, and we might get some people coming in from... people looking for rooms and stuff like that. Crack spotted me. Oh, there's somebody up here. What's that guy think he's doing? Oh, it's a T-49. Come on, folks, let's do this. We need to either kill or take another cap. Running a little short on points. They've only got one tank match. Yes, victory. Oh, my head. This is getting hard in my head. It's too heavy. It's got a point in the middle. Come on, Igor. The last match you and I can play together like this, buddy. All right, what do we got? So two heavies here. Those guys are going that way. In fact, we're all driving that way then. Not sure what the meta is on this map. behind us. Hey, gaming tanker. Well. Wallerdog has played his rating games just to see what the hell he could do if he played 10 games seriously, folks. So, league calibration completed. Based on the rating you received after the calibration, you're placed in the Gold League. Bum, bum, bum. What does that mean? 3578. What does that mean? Does anybody know what that means? Is that a good thing? Is that a bad thing?